Who says Justice Bob Young doesn't deserve another 8-year term on the Michigan Supreme Court? Fellow Republican Justice Elizabeth Weaver. That's who. She said Bob Young used the word slut and the N-word in deliberations with other justices. What was Bob Young's response? He blamed Justice Weaver for reporting his racial and sexist slurs. Sorry, Bob. Now we all know. Call Bob Young and tell him we don't need a racist or a sexist on the Michigan Supreme Court.